Hello and welcome to episode 530 of the Flight Sim Historian. For this episode, we're going to be taking a quick look at the Yakovlev Yak-3. The Yak-3 is a single-seat Soviet fighter developed from the earlier Yakovlev Yak-1. It was first flown on the 28th of February of 1943 and introduced into service in June of 1944. It was retired from service in 1952 from the Soviet and Yugoslav Air Forces. 4,848 were built, and they saw service along the Eastern Front during the Second World War. Operators included France, Poland, Yugoslavia, and the Soviet Union. The Yak-3 was powered by a single Klimov VK-105 V-12 piston engine with a power output of 1,290 horsepower. It could reach a maximum speed of 401 miles per hour or 349 knots, with a range of up to 340 miles and a service ceiling of 34,100 feet. It was armed with a single 20mm cannon and a pair of 50 caliber machine guns. For the purpose of the video today, we are in X-Plane 11, and we are flying the payware Yakovlev Yak-3 from MLADG. So without further ado, let's hop in the cockpit and get this show on the road.
Clear. Thank you.
Well, folks, that concludes episode number 530 of the Flight Sim Historian, featuring the Yakovlev Yak-3.